So this morning we're here with John Lawson, who's a good friend of mine from the old school days. I used to go to school with his brother. John's an incredible chef, worked with Gordon Ramsay and all the big names and everything, and he's opened up his own restaurant in Leon C. So we're just sort of helping him really with the COVID lockdown, how they're dealing with business, how they're going to come out of lockdown as well. He's a fantastic businessman as well, so he's full of ideas. So let's go and have a look, shall we?
Mark, yeah. Why are you lying?
Pardon?
Why are you lying? You come here to eat, you liar.
I'll be honest, we've had as well come to do some filming, but he's a really top chef, like Michelin star chef, and his food is the nuts. So let's have a look.
Lovely, it's all gone through for you.
Done any
so
work
what we're
yet?
Suggesting is because you've got three courses as well.
Just come in for food.
Well, we've got our lunch boxes on at the moment. So, all organic, seasonal. We've got the top side of beef from Deersbrook Farm. We've got local fish in there as well, roasted crown prince squash, done with a tabbouleh salad. We've got fennel salad, fennel coleslaw, and then our homemade gluten-free sourdough bread with the wild garlic hummus.
Are you hungry?
Yeah. I haven't had any breakfast.
Oh god, this is so good.
How many points out of 10 would you give your own food?
I love my own food. But I don't actually cook it now, actually. Me and the food.
he's
a talented chef.
How many points? 6?
No, 10. It's always 10.
Ooh.
You don't serve it, it's not 10. I'm stuffed. I really am.
Well, you say you're starving?
Pardon?
So you're starving?
No, not now. Like, John's done us some lunch and it was insane.
What was your favourite?
Honestly, the butter.
I know.
The butter. So good. Yeah, so, and the bread, sourdough bread that they make here, insane. It's so nice. So, John, I can't thank you enough for letting us come and do this today. And I hope that we can help you in some sort of way of changing the culture of what people now want to spend money with local businesses. So, yeah, let's go.